I talk to thousands of drivers in all gig spaces, and they say, I made this. I go, no, you did not make that. You grossed that. Now let's talk about your expenses. Let's talk about your taxes. Whatever's left after that, they're in shock. They basically work for less than minimum wage. I tell them, listen, today's gig economy is not what you think it was 6, 7, 5 years ago, even 3 years ago. You have to know your expenses, you have to know your costs, because look, you're driving, right? The more miles you drive, it's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when you're going to get in an accident, from a fender bender to a life-threatening accident. I mean, it's a simple fact. Because a full-time Uber or Lyft driver, right, drives close to 6 to 7,000 miles a month, every single month. So the costs that come with that, you have to factor that in.